This hand is has definitely has potential. Like a Faithful Saluting or a Life from the Loam would really open this hand up. Drown in Filth is a potential to be really good here against a Death Rite Shaman. We would need to hit our 1 in 4 chance of hitting a land with it, which is not a guarantee at all. But if he goes Death Rite and we 1 in 4 for a land and kill that and we have a stocked grave, we can just run away with this game. So that's what I'm hoping for. I think that like against burn decks, Raven's Crime is just gain so much life when you're playing it early. I really think it could be our best card. Okay, there's a Goblin Guide, which is pretty aggressive. Hopefully we get a land here. We do, and it's a basic. That is sick. Although, this is a bit awkward, because we want double black for this. I'd like to be able to kill this off of a Drown in Filth. Okay, yeah, I'm going to get an Overgrown Tomb with this. Screw white mana. Screw our life. Going to get Overgrown Tomb. Drown in Filth that. Hopefully we hit another land. Probably do. We did. We also had a Life from the Loam and an Unburial Rites. So we can go in on our opponent's hand with Loam Crime, and we also have Liliana to deal with creatures. I only really see it being a problem if there's a Death Rite and another creature this turn. Otherwise, I like our position. 15 life is a lot for right now. There's a Grim Lavamancer. That's fine if there may be a Death Rite as well, which is going to make things a lot trickier. No, not a Death Rite. Vexing Devil. Well, we're going to pay 4 life on this so that we can get that Lavamancer off. Because otherwise, we wouldn't have that option. Alright, Dredge Life from the Loam. Play Liliana. Kill the Grim Lavamancer. And now Liliana is actually a problem for him. Or him or her. We've got Life from the Loam. Raven's Crime to attack the hand. And we should be able to stabilize. We have Unburial and Borborygmus in our grave, and we also have Life from the Loam to get land. So we're 2 turns away from that, potentially. Lingering Souls is questionable here. Lava Spike, okay. Going for the face. Interesting. Rift Bolt, okay. Well, I kind of see why. Make our opponent discard, see what happens. Opponent does discard. So, Rift Bolt's gonna put us to 5. Position seems pretty good. We are gonna have to go to 4 in order to get white mana. So, that's pretty scary. Yeah, in order to actually Unburial, we're gonna have to take damage. So going to 4 is pretty bad against Boros Charm, but like we don't have that much control over that right now. Plains, and we'll make a couple blockers in case Goblin Guide comes down or something, and the extra attack might be relevant too. Okay, so we're going to 4 life, and it's a matter of our opponent killing us with the top of his deck, which is definitely possible. Black Cleave Clefts, awesome. Well, our opponent should be able to get one more turn. As we can Unburial Borborygmus, but we can't get a kill yet. Wait, what am I doing? Unburial Borborygmus. It's going to take probably a Boros Charm to kill us. Otherwise, I don't really see it happening for our opponent. Also, we're going to board on our Pyroclasms for sure. I should have just discarded the Stinkweed Imp. Okay, Boros Charm, or we get another game. Open for the... Yeah, I should have dredged the Stinkweed. Well, it doesn't matter too much. Goblin Guide, not a problem. So, 7, 8, yeah, we have an easy kill at this point. Dredge Stinkweed. Get rid of the guide. We have 15 just from life from the loan. Like, we have 15 in hand, plus another 9, plus whatever this reveals, so we've got all kinds. All kinds of damage. Alright, Chasm's coming in for sure, all of them. I think we can cut the Lingering Souls, probably. They seem too slow, and I'm not that concerned about us being able to pull off our Unburial. Lingering Souls is good against a Vexing Devil, but that's about it. Alright, I still don't like Dark Blast. Don't like Sin Collector on the draw. Really happy with these untapped lands. And we got one more, which could be another untapped land or could be a Lingering Souls. I'll play a Lingering Souls. I don't really want a Colorless Tectonic Edge that bad. Woo!